Hey, what's up, Lake Central? I'm Eva Kimberly.
And I'm Mark Kimber.
And these are your announcements for Friday, May 15th, 2015.
The Indiana University Technology Camp is still accepting applications through May 29th. Sign up before it's too late.
NHS. All graduating NHS members should turn in their hours to Ms. York in C209 by Friday, May 22nd. Those who do not turn in hours will not receive the gold graduation tassel or diploma seal.
Seniors who picked up the commencement tickets and did not receive a picture order form may stop by the main office for one.
Tennis. There will be a boys tennis call-up meeting on Monday, May 18th in Mr. Holden's room, C308, after school. Please be there to receive info about tryouts and fundraising.
All medication must be picked up before the end of the school year. Medication may be released to a student accompanied by a written permission from the student's parents or to the student who is at least 18 years of age or older.
AP History. Any student taking AP U.S. History needs to attend a mandatory meeting on Monday, May 18th at 7 a.m. or Tuesday, May 19th at 2:15 to C313 to pick up their summer work.
And teams, permission slips for the Six Flags are available for pickup in C114. The slips must be turned in to Mrs. Bessage no later than Tuesday, May 19th.
History Club. Come see the Lake Central History Club's first play, I Never Saw Another Butterfly, today and May 16th at 6 p.m. in the LGI room. Tickets are $5.
Final Spirit Week, Friday, May 22nd, Class Color Day. Seniors black, juniors blue, sophomores white, and freshmen gray. Tuesday, May 26th, Concert Shirt Day. Wednesday, May 27th, Dress to Impress Day.
What are you doing, Miss Logma?
Eva, don't you ever wonder what goes on behind you? Oh, don't you dare look back, just keep your eyes on me. I said you're holding back, she said shut up and dance with me. This woman is my destiny, she said.
Ooh.
That was ridiculous.
Well, that's all we have for you today, Elsie. I'm Eva Kimberly.
And I'm Mark Kimber.
And I'm Miss Lokuma.
Have a great day.